In this video I'm going to show you how to hide or show rows or columns in Excel. This is a really useful trick if you want to temporarily hide some data, or if you want to protect your worksheet from unauthorized changes. Are you ready? Let's go! Hi everyone, and welcome to my channel. To hide a row or column, follow these steps. Select the row or column you want to hide. On the Home tab, in the Cells group, click Format. In the Format submenu, click Hide and Unhide. Choose Hide Rows or Hide Columns. To show a hidden row or column, follow these steps. On the Home tab, in the Cells group, click Format. In the Format submenu, click Hide and Unhide. Choose Unhide Rows or Unhide Columns. You can also use keyboard shortcuts to hide or show rows or columns. To hide a row, press Ctrl plus 9. To hide a column, press Ctrl plus 0. To show a hidden row, press Ctrl plus Shift plus 9. To show a hidden column, press Ctrl plus Shift plus 0. You can also hide or show rows or columns by right-clicking the row or column header and selecting Hide or Unhide. If you hide a row or column, the data in that row or column will still be there, but it will be hidden from view. You can still select hidden rows or columns, but you will need to use the arrow keys to do so. That's it for this video. I hope you learned how to hide or show rows or columns in Excel. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any questions, leave a comment below. Thanks.